Yeah. Yeah. moment we walked out on a stage here in beautiful Florida. Something special was going on with our band and with our crowd. Thank you. I would like to tell you how much we love this country. I wish you safety and prosperity and everything that goes with it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sometimes you don't want to pass, and I just want you to know that I feel just such a strange mix of emotions standing here, and incredible odd feelings, and I just feel like my heart is set to burst right open here in Miami. Go on the road, it's like a whole community moving around the world. These people are like our family, and the people who build the lights and trust us for the lights and design the stage and work the PA and drive the trucks. It's kind of extended family for us up here. And I just want to say that I'm thinking about them when we play this next tune. I also want to say how grateful we are to our families for just giving us the freedom that we can go out on the road like this. And anyway, Ashley, this is for you. Kite.
Die. Not afraid.
I wasted. Not so much I could taste it. Life should be fragrant. Rooftop to the basement.
We all do.
take this badge off of me. What I always loved about Jesus, what I love about Jesus, is love. God is love. The love of God is unknowable, ineffable. One thing we know is God is not hate. This is a song about people who recreate God in their own image, tiny, pathetic. You know the kind of people I'm talking about. Osama bin Laden might be one of those kind of people. But you know, I'm kind of one of those kind of people too. Honestly. Shrinking God all the time. So this is a song written about some religious nuts, political fanatics that we grew up around in Ireland. And now you're living with here in the United States. The fear of. So you never knew love until you crossed the line of grace. And you never felt wanted till someone slapped your face. And you never felt alive until you almost wasted away. You had to win. You couldn't just pass the smartest ass at the top of the class. You're flying colors, your family tree, and all your lessons in history. Please, 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 give up off your knees now, please. Until you made them crawl, and you never knew how low you'd stoop to make that call. So you never knew that the heaven you keep, you stole your Catholic blues, your convent shoes, your stick-on tattoos. Never making news, your holy war, your northern star, your sermon on the mount, from the boot of your car. Spilling over down drain, shards of glass, splinters like rain, but you can only feel your own pain. October, talking nowhere. November, December, remember, is it starting again? I found it hard to receive.